In the Grand Crossing neighborhood, where three people were sent to the hospital after a shooting at a park. Police say around 7 last night, someone with a gun walked up to a group sitting at Meyering Park at 71st and Calumet and started shooting. A 40-year-old woman, 56-year-old man, and another man, unknown age. They were all hit. All three are in good condition.